Okay guys, this is a Dell 1355CN, which is a multifunction printer. There we go. It's got the scanner, fax, maybe even wireless ability, but I'm not 100% about that. I've just used it on the home plug. Anyway, the problem that's just arisen, basically when I switch it on, don't know if you can hear that, but basically just one little click and nothing comes up anymore, no lights. So obviously, bear that in mind if you're able to repair that. Okay, thank you.